And the next question she says is visiting Medina part of the Hajj and Umrah, and if someone doesn't visit it, does it affect the Hajj or Umrah?
Visiting the prophetic masjid is highly recommended because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, one prayer in my masjid is superior to 1,000 prayer anywhere else, except of course in al-masjid al-haram, where each prayer in al-masjid al-haram in the Kaaba is 100,000 times superior to the same prayer anywhere else. But visiting al-Madina, the prophetic masjid, and the grave of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is not any of the manasik of Hajj or Umrah. Meaning, if somebody just came to Mecca and performed the ceremonies of Hajj and Umrah and returned home, their Hajj is fine. And they have not missed any reward of the Hajj. But they missed the reward of visiting the Medina and visiting the prophetic masjid. Since the Nabi صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لا تشد الرحال إلا إلى ثلاثة مساجد. One should not assume the journey to visit any specific masjid except one of three. The Masjid al-Haram in Mecca, the prophetic masjid in Al-Madinah, and the farthest mosque or Al-Masjid al-Aqsa in Jerusalem. May Allah liberate it from the Zionist hands.
Amen. Amen.